Hello viewers, I'm Rohit Khurana and I'm a gadget expert. In this video, I'm going to give you a detailed review of the Jioni CTRL V3. We'll talk about all the practical aspects that you may consider before buying this phone. Let's get started. Starting with the size and form factor of the Jioni CTRL V3, it is a 4.3 inch display and it is very comfortable to hold in one hand, as you can see. And it is very handy and sleek at under 10 millimeters in thickness. This phone is priced around Rs 10,000 MRP and the MOP will be slightly lower. So this is a good value for money proposition. Talking about the display of this phone, this is a 4.3 inch IPS display with a display resolution of 480 by 800 pixels. The quality of display and the viewing angles are very nice. As you can see from the sides, the display is still very visible and the colors are coming out to be very sharp and nice. The quality of color reproduction is very exceptional. This is a dual SIM phone, comes in black color only. Let me open the back panel and show you how it looks from beneath. So here you get two SIM card slots, SIM1 and SIM2. It supports both 3G and 2G networks. There is a micro SD card slot down here, which comes preloaded with a 4GB micro SD card pre-installed. There is an 1800 mAh battery, which will give you a battery life of 1 to 1.5 days comfortably. On the rear, you have a 5 megapixel autofocus camera with flash. There is a small mic hole over here for noise cancellation feature. On the right hand side, you have a power or wake up key, and on top of it you have a volume rocker key. The feedback from these buttons is very good. The build quality and texture of the back is very good, with a rubber finish which is anti-slip and feels very good to hold in hand. On the top you have a micro USB port for charging as well as data transfer, a 3.5 mm standard audio jack. The bottom is fairly clean, so is the left side. The mic hole is here in the bezel itself, so this small indent is actually the mic hole. The build quality and quality of material used in the Jioni CTRL V3 looks very premium. On the front you get a shiny metal ring all around, finished in dark black color, gives it a very premium look. The quality of plastics used on the back as well as the side is very premium and nice to hold. They are anti-slippery and are of very high quality. This is a front-facing VGA camera with which you can do video calling or take pictures of yourself. There is a speaker mesh over here, the standard speaker mesh, which is finished in black and fairly large for loud and clear sound quality. The touchscreen is fairly responsive and, as you can see, does respond very well. The graphics and the icons have been customized to give a pleasurable experience. To demonstrate the touchscreen quality, the motion inputs and the sound quality of this phone, I'll quickly demonstrate a gameplay of the Temple Run 2 game, which will show you how smoothly it renders the graphics and runs the game. As you can see, the phone is responding very well to the touch and the motion inputs and is rendering the graphics fairly well. So it is doing a good job when it comes to gaming. I'll quickly run a few more games to show you the gameplay demo on this phone. So let us play the Subway Surf followed by the Racing Moto. So as you can see, it is playing Subway Surfer with ease without any lags or problems. Let me also show you a demo of Racing Moto, which is a popular racing game on Android platform. So it is doing good on normal moderate games. Talking of the specification, the Jioni CTRL V3 is powered by a 1GHz dual core processor with A9 architecture, which is doing a fairly good job when it comes to performance. It has 512 MB of RAM, 4GB internal memory. We'll run the AnTuTu test, the Quadrant Standard test and NINAMARK 2 test to check the CPU as well as GPU performance of this.
So the benchmark score on the AnTuTu tool comes out to be 6668, which is a good score for a phone in the price segment of under 10,000 rupees.
Talking about the system information, it is powered by a 1GHz dual core processor. The GPU is PowerWare SGX 531. Let us also run the Quadrant Standard full benchmarks and see how it performs on the Quadrant Standard tests. So on the Quadrant Standard test, it scores a decent score of 2389, which is much better than the Nexus 1 2.2 plus. Let us also run a NINAMARK 2 graphics benchmarking test to see how it performs on the graphics. So NINAMARK 2, it comes out to be 27.5 frames per second, which is not bad, so you can do moderate gaming on this phone with the kind of specification and benchmarks that it is showing. To demonstrate the video playback quality of this phone, we'll quickly stream a YouTube video from our YouTube channel and show you how it looks on the display. So as you can see, the display of the phone when it comes to video playback does a fairly good job with the color reproduction and the quality of graphics that it renders. The rear camera on the Jioni CTRL V3 is a 5 megapixel camera with an autofocus unit with flash. So let me quickly click a picture for you and show you how well it focuses and how well it clicks the picture. So I just clicked a picture of this small graphics on the box and show you how the quality has come out to be. And the picture has come out to be fairly clean and nice. As you can see, this is the original object and this is the image. So the quality of color reproduction and sharpness of the camera when it comes to focusing capabilities is fairly good. There is also a front facing camera, which is a VGA camera, with which you can do video calling as well as video conferencing. The sound and audio quality of the Jioni CTRL V3 is also very impressive. With the in-the-ear earphones included in the package, these are high quality noise insulation earphones which cut out the outside sound by these rubber earphones which are provided. These earpods fit comfortably in the ear canal and deliver very high quality sound with solid bass levels. If you are fond of music, you will find this phone very pleasurable when it comes to music. There is also a microphone and headset included in this supplied earphone with which you can change the tracks. You can pause or play the tracks using this button. You can also accept and reject the incoming calls using this button. Talking of the applications and feature, the Jioni CTRL V3 comes loaded with many useful applications like the social networking applications like Twitter, Facebook, etc. You also get standard Android applications like the Google Navigation, Google Maps, etc. There's also a compass application. So this has a magnetic compass sensor which can show you the directions as well. Apart from this, there is a security application with the name NQ Security. You also get a few other games preloaded like the Asphalt 6, Shark, etc. So it is a pretty loaded phone when it comes to the pre-installed applications. Talking of the box contents, along with the CTRL V3, you get a 4GB card which is included in the phone, a standard 2 micro USB cable, a standard wall charger, a screen protector which is included in the box, premium in-the-ear earphones with the CTRL V3 which are very good quality in terms of sound, few warranty manuals and user guides which are included. There is a detailed service center list with service centers all across India. This is all which comes in the box. All in all, in this price segment, it is a very good value for money phone
with a premium build quality, nice performance and very beautiful looking screen with a very good rich display. This is all we have on a detailed review of the Jioni CTRL V3. If you like our video, please press the like button below. For more such videos, please subscribe to our channel by pressing the subscribe button. This is Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.